General Dmitrievich's intelligence about Rockpile proved incorrect, and he is desperate to make amends, lest we throw him back to the wolves across the border. The general tells us that the NPAF Military High Command is meeting in the capital of Zarev Province. This gives us a unique opportunity to smash the NPAF's military command structure, leaving their military in disarray. This province is tightly controlled by the military, and the loss of their leaders will be devastating. With its commanders dead, its surrender is guaranteed. Dmitrievich has supplied us with detailed intel about the commander's security, and he will be personally directing your attacks. Cut off the head razor, and the body will die.
Laser, intel reports that NPAF General's meeting is beginning.
Roger, Control. I'm good to go.
This is General Dmitrievich, former Supreme Commander of the NPAF. Am I speaking to Razor?
This is Razor, over.
Razor, follow my orders to the letter. Do not, at any point, deviate. Do this, and I will deliver you the heads of the NPAF Generals and a stunning victory.
Roger that.
Flyer, just like yourself. In the Seven-Year War, I was an ace. I personally shot down over 20 SAAF aircraft.
Airborne?
Indeed they were. Of course, I never had the chance to test myself because the pilot was stubborn to the end.
The Zarev province.
First, deal with the fighter air net protecting the city.
Moving in, out.
sound system has come online. You will need to destroy them.
Destroyed. Please provide objective update. Over.
The military high commanding meeting will convene in a building hardened and reinforced in construction. Darren has only a few such structures. Fraser, the possible meeting location should now be showing on your HUD.
Destroy the buildings and you destroy the head of the NPAF military.
Strike a humiliating blow for Chairman Morsai in the north to be right.
To the buildings, Control.
That's it. Reduce those fools to dust.
That's number two, Control.
Raise them. Raise them all to dust.
Control. Consider those generals dead and buried.
Excellent work, Razor. Head home. Move to a holding pattern, Razor. We are receiving updated intel. Intelligence of a number of military vehicles fleeing the city. It seems our strikes did not penetrate deeply enough.
Razor, destroy those vehicles!
From the satellite, we got the generals running in different directions. We can't afford them getting beyond our reach. Intercept and destroy all vehicles, Razor.
That general is dead.
I hope that was Roscoe. I hate that bastard.
Another check. Control.
Chernenko? I wonder.
Zarev City has surrendered. The province is ours. Taking out the NPAF's top brass should severely hamper their future strategic coordination. And makes our job that little bit easier.
Yes, yes, we have seven Chairman Borsai's arms and legs. He will be unable to move for the injuries we have inflicted to his person.